Hi guys, I want to talk about some computation errors in Trimble Business Center. They are beautifully represented by these flags. As you can see, I open a project where I have a few of these red flags, yellow flags, and then there are blue flags. What do they mean? Red flags indicate an error or failure in data or computation. Example. Red flag appears when the point is out of tolerance. Yellow flag indicates a warning about data computations. For example, if two vertices in a surface have same horizontal but different vertical, as for example over here. And obviously blue flags indicate that information about the project object is available. It's used in a properties pane for objects. Now let's go take a look where we can find more information about these flags I have here. So in the bottom here, in that little window, we have a flags pane. If I click on that and expand it so you guys can see a little bit, it's giving me a description of every single flag. For example, now I'm not sure which flag is this, so I can kind of zoom in and double click a flag. What it's going to do, it's going to zoom into that flag. So as you can see, I have two yellow flags here, but let's say I double click on this red flag. So it's going to zoom into the flag here and it's going to give me an explanation what's wrong with this section here. So the region has been assigned to multiple conflict area based site improvements. So this is a takeoff, and probably what happened is when we done it, one area is assigned to two different site improvements, as all the other three flags, the red ones, are. So I would probably go into my finished design and figure out what's going on. So I have a sidewalk there and I have a building pad there, and they are probably overlapping, and that's why it's confused. Do I assign this? Do I assign that? And as you can see, there is some errors here as well in regards of site improvements. Building, oh yeah, you can see, yes, the building goes here and the sidewalk goes here. So if I were to fix this and run validate areas here, just so we can see if the flags are gonna disappear, apply. So first of all, the coloring of the improvement areas it's gonna be, and let's see, the flags are still there. I wonder if I need to rebuild the surfaces to get rid of those flags. Oh, maybe. Yeah. Oops. Okay, so you see, we got rid of that one flag. Now we have two flags here, and it's the same thing. It's multiple. So I have a building area here, and I have a concrete sidewalk going around. And oh, I probably have there must be something else there. Landscaping. Oh yeah, so this landscaping area, if I would take that away and build the surface, technically I should get rid of these red flags. Let's see if that that didn't do it. So yeah, there is more. Bottom line is, if you want to, you are able to figure it out. And possibly this sidewalk and the building are overlapping somewhere, and that's why it's flagging it for us. Well, there is another landscaping. Oh, okay, so I have few landscaping lines. So I can look at it by isolating the landscape. Okay, now I don't have their landscape line. So if I would rebuild this. So this was just a like I mentioned before, red flag, it's failure of computation. So it had it had assigned two different areas of site improvements and didn't know which one to use. So it obviously flagged it for us. As you can see, by removing that landscaped area, it removed the red flag. Nevertheless, we have few of the yellow flags, which, as I mentioned before, they basically show you the same horizontal, different vertical. The good way to look at it would be to just go into a 3D view and kind of zoom in. And as you can see, yes, so I have a crossing line, and obviously one line is below, one line is on top. How to fix that? Again, I like to fix it in a 3D view. So you have two different options here. You either break this line or that line, those two lines. So I choose to break this line. Now I go back to plan view, hit the CAD, break, and I'm just gonna, you know, break it over here. Or you can elevate this line also by jumping it back up, right? So this looks like a swale or something, which is gonna go, maybe there is a culvert or anything which was missed on the takeoff. So once I build the surfaces here, I'll turn off the finished design, I'll build the surfaces, and these two flags should be gone once we build them. Okay, yes, and as you can see, I have few of the flags at the original ground, so I can turn that on. This one is here, so it was vertex is ignored, it's directly about another versus, it's about the meter, so we can double check that as well, if you want. This happens a lot when the boys are digitizing. What happens is if they bring a whole bunch of contours from the PDF, and these contours in the 3D, they look beautiful, but in the plan view, as you can see, they cross here, and this is probably where the flags issue is, because this line crosses that line. So really easy fix, we just basically move that away and build surface, and there is two flags here, so technically I should take care of them. Just a millimeter, it's not gonna make much difference in your volumes, but as you can see, I cleaned up most of the flags. I have one more here, let's just double check. Same idea here, as you can see, I have a flag there, the contours when it brings from the PDF, it's not perfect, and it did overlap it. Hope you found this informative, and as you can see, I cleaned up all the flags. So don't forget to subscribe, hit the bell button, comment, ask questions, and don't forget to check out our webpage and our blog, and we'll see you next time. Cheers.